wondering what the fuck an SOP is, it means surface operators or geometry nodes that are inside an object folder. These are used to construct and modify geometry. Any kind of geometry from polygons to volume. If you're familiar with Cinema 4D, then think of SOPs like the Extrude, Bevel, and Line Cut tools, but far more powerful and completely non-destructive. So if you were